Latinos have always been fashion trendsetters. Fashion.
We're very cutting edge, very fashion forward.
Latinos exude such a unique sense of style.
We automatically have a swagger.
If I'm going out to face the world, I love to wear heels.
Manolo Blahnik.
He's a shoe god.
A lot of great Latino designers.
Oscar de la Renta.
And Carolina Herrera.
Narcisa Rodriguez.
Fashion is self-expression.
I want to just feel me in a beautiful pair of jeans.
Our style is always fun.
The world would be whack without fashion, and it would be whack without the music.
MTV3 Fashionista, the place where today's hottest fashions and your favorite artists meet. Featuring performances by Rakimi KNY, Lloyd, Pitbull, Nina Sky, and Kinky. Plus celebrity models, top model Yaslin Gonzalez, and Danity Kane's Aubrey O'Day. And the latest styles from designers Carlos Campos, Clara Gless, Yodacy, LRG, Marc by Marc Jacobs, Ricardo Seco, Trico, Amina Valero, and many more. Hosted by actress Natalie Martinez, El Books, and Carly Enriquez. La moda y la música se unen right now on MTV3 Fashionista.
Mi gente, welcome to MTV3 Fashionista, the show that brings you some hot blazing music and even hotter fashion from some of the best and brightest Latino designers in the game today. I'm your host, El Books, and please welcome my very special co-host from the up-and-coming movie Death Race, actress Natalie Martinez. How are you, mommy?
I'm so excited to be here. Today we're going to be bringing you live performances from brand new music from some great artists like Rakim and KNY, Kinky, Nina Sky, plus never seen before collaboration between Pitbull, my boy, and Lloyd.
That should be hot. And our smoking hot models will be walking the runway, giving you the lowdown on everything you need to know about this year's fall fashion, from what to wear on the streets to what to wear when you hit up the clubs, you know, everywhere in between.
We'll also be checking in with some great Latin designers and tastemakers because, you know, we Latinos have a thing or two about looking good and making good styles.
Looking very nice. And my hermanita Carly Enriquez is going to be checking in from backstage all show long. Well, the craziness, well, the models is going on. As a matter of fact, Carly, how things going back there?
Hey, Bugs, things are insane back here. I'm seriously surrounded by models, hairdressers, makeup artists. It's so much fun. Everyone's getting ready for the first big runway walk of the show. Let's see what's going on here. Are you having fun?
Oh, a lot of fun.
You are? I love your hair.
Thank you. I'm excited. When it, like, the finishing touch, I want that big hair, you know, nice curls.
Girl, you're going to look great. Have fun out there, okay? Ooh, those are some cute Pumas. Check these Pumas out. What kind of shoes are those?
These are actually the new Puma Selmias. Aren't they hot?
They are hot.
And they're really versatile, too. You can wear them at the gym or you can wear them at the club.
I definitely need to get myself a pair. All right, well, I'm going to let these models get ready because the first runway show is about to begin. I have to get out of this craziness and look for our two, I'm falling, our two featured models, Yaslin Gonzalez and Aubrey O'Day of Danity Kane. I'll be checking with you guys later. Gotta go.
Thanks, Carly, and I gotta say, I wouldn't mind being back there with all those models. Okay, everybody, it's time to get this party started. Natalie, tell us what we're gonna be seeing here.
Bueno, our first runway show is featuring streetwear, sportswear, and urban designs. This is the kind of stuff that you guys can pretty much wear anywhere. You'll see trends like pop of colors, plaids, checkered patterns, and very skinny jeans on the ladies.
Nice.
And like we saw backstage, we'll be seeing the new Selmio sneakers by Puma on both men and women.
All right, y'all, the streetwear look is elevated with some bling watches and some jewelry. So let's do this right. Let's get it going, providing the soundtrack for this catwalk for the first time anywhere and exclusively for MTV Tres Fashionista. Yeah. Here's Lloyd with Mr. Pitbull performing Girls Around the World.
305.
Yeah.
I just wanna be your man, girl. So I gotta make you understand, girl.
It's the way you flip your hair, those stylish clothes you wear. When you walk into the room, my partner stop and stare at you. Oh, baby. But they just wanna use you up.
Hey.
It's the tattoo on your back. That brand new Louis bag with the matching high heels. Can't help cause girl, your swag's the truth. Oh, oh, baby. And I just wanna give my love. Yeah, yeah. Oh, girl, I
can't get you are mine. My soul, baby. I'm going out my head. Seen them come and seen them go. Never met someone as bad as you. Yeah. Seems you're my favorite girl. Yeah. I know just what you need to make you look complete. This platinum wedding ring. Cause ooh, I got a thing for you. Yeah. I'ma take you around the world. Oh yeah. Oh girl, I
Chevy on the I-95, fly across A, line. You can get with this or you can get with that.
Yeah.
This Chico fine, no opinion, it's a fact. I am not Will Smith, but I am legend without the zone. If y'all wanna get it on and set it on, little freaky, oh, a little sneaky, oh, a little kinky. I get you with my little pinky. No, I'm not a bow to know, you can't seek me, so watch this. If the money's traceable, I bank it, but I always bury the cash. Yeah, see him in the Phantom, no. In the Lambo, no. In the Maybach, no. With a bad one, yes. She got none, not a chicken. She got thighs and nice size breasts. Come on.
Oh, my mind. My soul, baby. You on. Yeah, cause I, oh, why? I just wanna be a man. Let me hear you say, go, Lord. Let me hear you say ow, ow. Say ow, ow. Say ow, ow,
ow, ow.
Say ow. Yeah, thanks for having us. Fashionista, ETV3. Yeah.
Thanks, Kylie. I'm looking forward to seeing those girls hit the runway. And speaking of runway, I really love the styles during the Lloyd and Pippa performance. I mean, one of my favorite was a blue and white varsity sweater by Trico.
Definitely, it was hot. We actually put up with the man responsible for the design. He's a young Latino designer named Hector Estrada. His line Trico represents a very modern trend in fashion these days. His focus is on promoting social and environmental awareness through his clothing designs. And his clothes are pretty dope, too. Check it out, y'all.
You know, I've been designing since I can remember. My mom used to work at a clothing factory. I grew up with the design, sampling, and manufacturing process. You know, I saw that every day, so it was a huge influence. Oscar de la Renta, he's been a huge inspiration. The fact that he's half Puerto Rican, half Dominican like myself, and that he's made it as far as he's made it, it shows me that what the possibilities are. Trico itself, the foundation of the brand was inspired by my travels to everywhere from Japan to Europe to Latin America. Every piece that I design, it has to stand for something, it has to say something. If we could use an image to force people to think about political issues, environmental issues, some of our environmental efforts, incorporating as many sustainable materials as possible, whether it is organic fabric, recycled soda can buttons, or tawa, or coconut. It's great to see anyone wear the clothes. However, when celebrities wear it, it's a huge honor that they trust my designs with their image. We've had Daddy Yankee, Jay-Z, we have Chris Brown, Black Eyed Peas, and the list goes on and on. Our job is more than just design clothes. Our job is to inspire people.
That was a little more Hector Estrada, the man behind Trico. And-